At the tone, please say your name.
Kenneth Kniff, automated piece of shit.
What are you doing here, Vato?
Vato. What the fuck is a Vato? I'm just an American, man. It's people like you. Fuck my whole shit up. I'm in Tijuana, 20 miles south of the border. With no cash, nothing but a dollar and a quarter. Spent my last 20 on the slut at the bar. And now she's hitting shotgun, waiting for me in the car. She's 5'3" with a face to match. Already sucked my snake and I ain't tasted snack. Now just one thing left before I leave this country. I need a pack of rubber so this shit can fuck me. So I'm looking for a rubber when I see this fantasia. Sell soda, chips, and drugs for diarrhea. Can I help you? This dude says back behind the counter. Yeah, I need a condom or ribbed him around it.
You know I'm blameless.
What the fuck? I just need a pack of condoms, yo, I'll give you a buck. Said I need a pack of condoms, yo, I'll give you a buck. That's what I said to him.
No comprende.
He responded, and I don't speak Spanish, so to me he's being honest. I guess I'll have to use body language to talk. So I stuttered my step and started switching my walk. It kinda sucks when you don't speak my language. That goes with friends and enemies and all the people I hang with. If you can't communicate, you end up alone. And then you turn into me, nothing but grunts and groans. It kinda sucks when you don't speak my language. That goes with friends and enemies and all the people I hang with. If you can't communicate, you end up alone. And then you turn into me, nothing but grunts and groans. That tell the story about the condoms, how I copped them. I had 90, unbuckled my pants and dropped them. Stepped to the counter, all hella looking goofy though.
No es loco, es safe, no es stupid.
Whatever, home slice and I would. Dick is kinda big and pretty long, so I'm proud of it.
Pinche moto, moto, mio one is verga.
I know it's pretty phallic, but it's nothing to be scared of. Put my cock on the counter and slid him a buck. I need a pack of condoms, what I shouted and sucked. I shit my dick and a dollar on the table. He'd understand what I meant and be willing and able to give me what I need, but he still didn't get it. Forget it, and all of a sudden he touched my head with his hand, his finger pointed down at the counter. He started speaking English, articulate, well-rounded. He laughed and then he hollered.
My name's Vinny George.
Sucks when you don't speak my language. That goes with friends and enemies and all the people I hang with. If you can't communicate, you end up alone. And then you turn into me, nothing but grunts and groans. It kinda sucks when you don't speak my language. That goes with friends and enemies and all the people I hang with. If you can't communicate, you end up alone. And then you turn into me, nothing but grunts and groans. Grunts and groans. Oh man. Coming back on Route 66. All the way back.
At the tone.